Good morning and welcome to the fifth of our series, The Playful Muse. Each episode of our series takes a lyric of 19th century poet Ghalib and interprets this song in four different popular styles of the subcontinent. Ahmed Ali, critic and writer, the author of Twilight in Delhi, says that love of poetry was inborn in Ghalib. He is of the opinion that the 19th century was a spiritless age, almost hostile towards poetry. Yet Ghalib produced poetry of the highest order. He was a man with the courage of his convictions, uncompromising and heedless to what others thought. In this lyric, Ghalib talks about human desires and takes a dig at religious orthodoxy.
Hazaaron khwaahishein aisi ke har khwaahish pe dam nikle, bahut nikle mere armaan, lekin phir bhi kam nikle.
The first interpretation is romantic, for love is as strong a desire as any, perhaps even stronger. Ravi the maestro is the singer.
हजारों ख्वाहिशें ऐसी के हर ख्वाहिश पे दम निकले, बहुत निकले मेरे अरमान, लेकिन फिर भी कम निकले. हजारों ख्वाहिशें ऐसी के हर ख्वाहिश पे दम निकले, बहुत निकले मेरे अरमान, लेकिन फिर भी कम निकले. हजारों ख्वाहिशें ऐसी
कम निकले. हजार
ना जानते हैं कल वो जाता था के हम निकले बहुत निकले मेरे अरमान लेकिन फिर भी कम निकले हजारों ख्वाहिशें ऐसी के हर ख्वाहिश पे दम निकले बहुत निकले मेरे अरमान लेकिन फिर भी कम निकले हजारों ख्वाहिशें ऐसी
has a rich folk culture and the composer Ravi interprets Ghalib's lyric through one of the folk music forms of this North Indian state. Anuradha Paudwal and chorus sing this delightful song.
निकले मेरे अरमान ने
In the mountainous regions of India, the dialects change after every 20 miles. But the scent of the soil and the simplicity of style is common. Ravi interprets Ghalib through a folk form called Pahari, the song form of the people who live in the hills and the mountains. Mitali Mukherjee sings for Reshma Singh. Lastly, we go to the land of the Punjab and render Ghalib through that virile, earthy dance form, Bhangra, associated with harvest and other celebrations. Vinod Rathore and chorus sing for Juginder and other dancers.
हजारों ख्वाहिशें ऐसी के हर ख्वाहिश पे दम निकले
हजारों ख्वाहिशें
with that, we end the fifth episode of The Playful Muse. Until next week, goodbye.
Another Indian summer evening tomorrow night from 1:45. Next tonight, the fifth and final day of the second Empire test. Today at the test, in a few minutes.
Others thought. In this lyric, Ghalib talks about human desires and takes a dig at religious orthodoxy.
Hazaaron khwaahishein aisi ke har khwaahish pe dam nikle, bahut nikle mere armaan, lekin phir bhi kam nikle.
The first interpretation is romantic, for love is as strong a desire as any, perhaps even stronger. Ravi the Maestro is the singer.
Kadam nikle, bahut nikle mere armaan, lekin phir bhi kam nikle. Hazaaron khwaahishi aisi ke har khwaahish pe dam nikle, bahut nikle mere armaan, lekin phir bhi kam nikle. Hazaaron khwaahishein aisi
Welcome to the fifth of our series, The Playful Muse. Each episode of our series takes a lyric of 19th century poet Ghalib and interprets this song in four different popular styles of the subcontinent. Ahmad Ali, critic and writer, the author of Twilight in Delhi, says that love of poetry was inborn in Ghalib. He is of the opinion that the 19th century was a spiritless age, almost hostile towards poetry. Yet Ghalib produced poetry of the highest order. He was a man with the courage of his convictions, uncompromising and heedless